Right guys, normal lad. It's off now. Chunk by chunk. Bit messy, but there you go. Nuts. And I don't know how much to put in it. Cheese. Nine again is up to you. How much you want to put in? Done. I got it in a silver mixing bowl. Right, put some seed. $3.99, 12.6 kilos, home bargains. More lab. You can put oats, raisins, cranberries, whatever you want in it. Put your hands in and mix them up. Make sure it's fully mixed. Don't feel the best, but it'll be worth it in the end. Have a good mix. You feel there's not enough seed in it, you can always add some more. Add some more seed. More seed. Peanut butter. Two. Just give me hand as well. Peanut butter. More maybe. Mix it up again. A good mix. Mm-hmm. Smells a bit better now, there's peanut butter in it. Hello.
Oh, he's doing bare teeth screens, nothing much.
Yeah, I'm recording. Right, Duane, put these in the fridge for about, you can leave them in there overnight if you want to, but it's up to you, for about 3 hours before they set. In the fridge. Right. And I found with these, I was adding the string, and then when I put them out, they'd fall out. So, see if we can get around this. One hand's a little wash. Have a wash. Wash your hands. Clean and tidy. Right. Same thing with it. You can do it with a pop, bottom of a pop bottle. Anything plastic, as long as you can pierce an hole. Some cord string. Scissors. Now this time, I'm going to put the string all the way through. Put the string all the way through this time. So, same process, just pack. Pack. I'm going to make sure that it's in the middle this time. The rope is in the middle. The string, sorry. Only this time I'm going to be crafty. I'm going to use a chopstick or a barbecue stick. I'll show you what I mean now. Bit more jamming in. Jam pack. It's alright. So it's like that. In the middle. Pick these up for 99 pence, but you've probably got like toothpicks, or you can use some of them. I'm going to use one of these now. Just one. I only need one. Got a length stick. Preferably the size of the cake. So about two. Yeah. Well, I'm gonna tie this to the cake now. Then there's the stick. Pull the stick. Cake's in place. Cut a bit of string off. And hopefully, when that's set, when you hang it up, it don't all fall out. Cheers, guys.